Hi there, I'm Iceberg. You're not, I hope. And we're playing Crusader Kings, the Norse Empire edition. We are currently at war with some rebels. Yeah, they're rebels, which is very worrisome. But we're gonna keep them around because I appreciate the boost to. I would say morale, but no, it's opinion. Yeah, the opinion boost. Anyway. I'm about to go and crush whales for reasons that I have long since forgotten. You guys come in there and help, please. Yeah, that was pretty stupid of me. Okay, what do you want? You want a fief to govern? You're what, my brother? How about a church career? I don't care. Usurp the title, good, fine, whatevs. Generals, there we are. Anybody I've not called up troops from? Yep, you. So where are you going? Middlesex. Yeah, let's merge and split and send you over there. Hey, I gained intrigue. Good for me. Perfect. Okay, so follow the army over there. Who do you want to marry? Sure. As if I care. Put generals in charge, please. Thank you. That actually looks like somebody who were ready to fight, at least in theory. There we go, and go in there. Everything else is sieged up nicely. Not gonna be assaulting there, so we're just gonna slow siege it down. Hang on, there's a holding that's not been occupied. Oh, whatevs. Kill it. Thank you. Didn't help. Kill it. Thank you. Ooh. Surrender! Hurrah! That means you're in jail. That means it's... You don't just stay in jail. You're a young man, aren't you? Yeah, 45? You can stick around for a while. Stay a while. Ooh, he's ugly. Well, since he's ugly, let's give him the power to stab. That's the Empress of the Norse Empire. Wow. She's not bearing any children. This is a problem. Oh, and then you guys. Anybody else raced? Nope. Not even remotely. Oh, a naive appeaser. Wonderful. Mm. Find someone who's not 100. Yeah, go get married to him, that's fine. Go away. I've decided to accept. Good for you. Ooh. I best do something about you. Before he actually accomplishes something. Which would be bad. Oh, well. I say that, of course, and then somebody deals with it. Which is a good thing. So you guys go home. Smallpox, wonderful. Who doesn't like smallpox? Me! Let them rot. Ugh, new chancellor is needed. Well, you're it then. For now. Just go there. I don't care. Oh, another revolt. Compensate the farmer, dumbass. Go away. Use it as you see fit. Somebody killed my spymaster. Oh my god, my spymaster. Wow, my wife wants to be, but that's not my concubine on the other hand. No, that sounds potentially very dangerous. We'll do you. And then you can take me in here. No longer the guardian, of course not. Okay, so we're winning one and losing one. Oh, flamboyant schemer. Good for you, girl. You go. You scheme away. You schemer, you. Okay, so nobody really interesting. Go do that. Go away. Harmony and contentment, good for me. Victory, yes. I conquer my... But my wife! Would you get pregnant, woman? Well, even if she doesn't get pregnant, she's a pretty good help to have around the house. Oh. Okay. Go away, Perm. Nobody likes you. Ooh. He just needs a little bit of a nod. Where'd he go? There, oh. He's absolutely insane. Good for him. And he has an awful lot of money. Underhanded rogue. Wonderful. So, who wants to marry an underhanded rogue? King Snorri of Bohemia, well, that's nice and all, but yeah, we'll do the Jarl here. Why not? Independence faction. Yeah, it's becoming fairly watered down, I think. 66? Really? Oh, that's a lot of stuff. What just happened? Seriously? Okay, hang on. You have a gift. The hell? What? How did you become independent? There is something really strange going on here. It's nice that you'll accept vassalization and all, but okay, you somehow just became independent. That's really weird. Okay, welcome back, boy. She died in this. Okay, so when she died, apparently he became Duchy of Vladimir. Okay, that duchy just up and disappeared. Alrighty then. We'll create it. And it's supposed to belong to this guy. So here. Enjoy. And please be my headman. There you go. We're bestest buds. You're maimed. Wonderful. So that happened. Okay. And another one, yep. No good trades so far. And she just refuses to put out. Or she's barren, who knows? Local revolt risk. Yeah, whatever. I'll live with a local revolt risk. Stage the theft of the necklace. Magda. This should be interesting. Cool. 3 intrigue. Wow. And I achieved my goal. Even better. So what? No, yep, no more ambitions for me. You can have claims. Because you're a raven. That's ooh, I've lost a concubine. Well, let's find a new one then. Search all for women who are of any culture and who are of any great house. And sort by age again. Weak, yeah, let's get a weak concubine. That's a weak dwarf concubine, that'd be good. I am quick, so I'm gonna avoid quick. I'm looking for genius. Yep, like you. Mm-hmm. Not even close. Lower all your subjects' opinion of you by 40. Let's see if we can do this another way. Arrange marriage between you and this guy. Between you and this guy. Mm-hmm. Desires a better alliance. Okay. Because she's close relative. God damn it. Mm-hmm. There really isn't any way to get her, is there? Let's just see if that does it. Come on. Say yes. Usurped, yep, okay, wonderful. So there you go. Yeah, it didn't really help. No, okay, keep looking. Ooh. Hey, there you go. Wonderful. Really clever concubines. I wonder what my concubines are like right now. I have one Stronk and one, two geniuses. That's good. Shouldn't I have gotten her by now? Uh-huh. I might have gone for one I already had. Cool. Nope, okay. Be that way. Come on. Somebody with some inheritable traits. You then. Nope, no way. God damn it. No, mm-hmm. Dude. Arrange marriage between this genius and this guy. Yep, there you go. There. Good. Now, there we go. And there we are. Cool. Oh. I was sure that would work. I'll find someone better, thank you. And now I have a problem. I actually really have a problem. I just saw that. Right. So, my son. You make sure this guy stays loyal, right? There we are. Okay. Wow. I thought we were over the worst of it. Malachi, my foot. Okay, I'm gonna try something a bit devious now. King Kul of Alacha. What are your stats? Okay, you suck at this stuff. Where are you? There you are. Now fabricate me some claims over here, say. And you go there. Now. Could be better. Really? That's as good as it gets? That's not good. Ah, okay. Nobody despises justice. Wow, he despises justice? Tyrant, minus 40. Whoops. Whoops. I think I just screwed up a bit. Not gonna use the Empress. So you go back there. Shit. Did I arrest someone by mistake, or is it the assassination attempt? I don't know. But we're gonna have a big civil war in a minute. Him, I can get out of it. Where's that barony? Actually, okay, I need to get these guys back home again. Can I release someone? Probably. Do I have the release bonus? Nope. Let's just make sure I don't have it. Nope. So everybody should like me 20 better at least. Well, this is not good. Whoa. I'm gonna stop stopping plots. And, well, I think it's time to call it quits. Let's see if we can survive for another session. Anyway, thanks for watching. Cheers.